Just want to show you a couple of things that I'm working on just now. Well, just one in particular. I've just signed these guys from Belgium called Le Babar. It's coming out on Flatpack Traxx in a couple of months' time. So I've been working on this remix over the last couple of days, and it's starting to sound pretty good. So I just wanted to let you hear it, man. Here we go. It's all enabled in Live 8. Using a few of the plugins that are already included in it, i.e. the compressor, the EQ3, I've even got a bit of auto filter on there. The only VSP that I'm actually using that's not included, sorry, there's two that I'm using that's not included within the Ableton package, and one of them is XSpace 4000, and the other one's the Antares filter. But let's see what you think of this. It's quite funky, quite a summery tune, so it'll probably be out during the summer and stuff like that. That's Le Babar, just know, forthcoming on Flatpack Traxx around about August, September time, and that's my remix. I think you'll really like the original tracks as well. It's just a couple of newcomers from Belgium. Really happy to have them on board and stuff. I'll be posting more clips and stuff like that, what I'm working on over the next couple of months, including the Trevor Vicious collabs that we've been doing. They're almost finished, we've got two down already, possibly another two on the way. They'll also be coming out in Flatpack Traxx fairly soon. I'm going to be working on a remix for Mark Mann, who's a Romanian producer that I've just signed to Flatpack as well. I believe he's got stuff coming out in Hector Morales, his factory label as well. But he's proper old school sounding, kind of like Todd Terry, E-Dancer and stuff like that, so it's going to be in a different tip for me completely. I've already started working on the remix, but it's nowhere near finished, so I need to get onto that as soon as I can. Also going to be doing, as you know, the Crank That track, the acid thing. That's going to be getting a big remix done. That'll be out fairly soon as well, I reckon probably about September, October, maybe just after this Le Babar EP. And also check out the Steve Dare thing I've got forthcoming as well. I think I'm going to be doing a remix on that. Just got to keep my options open with that, you know, and see what happens. anyway, until next time, hopefully you've enjoyed this video. I might actually get some proper tutorials done at some point in time, just need to get a proper video camera, because at the moment I'm just doing this off my mobile phone and the quality is not the best, which I can totally appreciate, and I just want to kind of show you guys how easy it is to work in the studio and get some tracks down and stuff like that, and you know, and you don't really need a massive studio as a lot of people have been saying to actually do it, you know. So anyway, I'll leave it at that.